It's pretty common knowledge that our dear pets aren't as smart as us. At least not in the ways that seem to matter. But I wasn't so sure, so I put my own dog Pepper through school. I told the teachers not to show any favoritism, no petting. And you know what? Pepper failed miserably. She wouldn't pay attention for shit. 12 long years went by with no sign of a diploma. She couldn't even get to class without knocking over a bunch of her dumbass schoolmates. Now we're both old, and I think about all the time lost. She could have been chilling at home watching butterflies. And there were certainly times I could have used a friend. But, diploma or not, I think she was out there making a lot of people happy. Spreading love. Maybe making the world a little easier to bear for some, and that's a small comfort. But meanwhile, the dog's out back rolling in goose crap, so who really cares? Well, gotta go wash my shitty dog. See you around.